He was one of the best players in the NBA. Now Tracy McGrady is pitching in independent minor league baseball. In fact, starting for the Sugarland Skeeters in Bridgeport tonight against the Bluefish. The guy could hit a jump shot from anywhere on the court, but found finding the plate a little difficult tonight. We were there when he walked a couple batters and hit another. He pitches 1 1/3 innings, throws 31 pitches in that time. 14 of them were for strikes. Head to the major